Howdy there, it's Yoshi Bear. The next tour period is up, and we'll be getting Madrid, no? Summer tour! My last video, I was hoping they don't call this summer tour, but look what they did. They called it summer tour. I was hoping they would call it Madrid tour, just to dedicate the city, Madrid. So yes, guess it's been gonna be called summer tour. So yeah, we've got a fabulous Madrid track there, at the lap side. So the summer celebration is still continuing on. I think this is our third one, isn't it? We started in Sunshine Tour, currently on Vacation Tour, and now Summer Tour. I guess the next one will be the last Summer Tour for this summertime celebration. Hopefully it will be a good one, hopefully. Sad that summertime is gonna go. So yeah, that is that. Oh, should be called Madrid though. But yeah, let's get our ass into the trailer and see what's in store for us. Zoink! Alright, here's our first part of the section. You know what, I actually been here last year, Madrid. This place is called Great Pond of El Retiro. So here's a picture of it. There's a few pictures I've taken. So yeah, it's a nice, beautiful park. This nice pond area as well. Very massive, and then people could go on their little kayak and kayak around. Just beautiful. It was just beautiful. And then before we go in, I'm hoping to see this church as well. This was also famous in Madrid. I forgot what this place is called. And then there was this nice fancy building here in the high street. And then there was me hiking up the national park up north of Madrid. Forgot what it's called again. But it was a nice place, really nice place. And yeah, again, here's my boys at this park as well. This was near the Great Pond of El Retiro. Alright, let's continue with the video and see what's in here. Oh, here's Plaza Mayor. Ah, the Wigglers are taking over. Damn, the Wigglers wiggling around in Plaza Mayor. It's a massive, massive place. It's a massive vicinity. So there will be a lot of space to move around here. There's not a lot of restaurants around. The toads are just in the corner. Eating the life out. Here's the spotlights. We got Mario Baseball. Yeah, this one's Mario Baseball with the pinch hitter. And there's Chucky. Chucky with his burger. Yeah, they started off when... Oh, what was it? Los Angeles tour started, isn't it? Debuted. And there's, like I mentioned, they potentially are the churches or whatever. Nice, the fabulous building. You can see the background there. And the glasses. To be honest, in Spain, there is, near the harbour, there's always these nice fancy glasses in the harbour area. So it's all around Spain, to be honest, with these nice glasses in the harbour. Harbour especially. So, yeah. So it's a thing in Spain, having these nice glasses as a sidewalk. Or in the pier. So this is Los Angeles. Oh, I just missed out our famous new character. Mario Fedora or Mario Black Suit. I wonder what it's going to be called. He got his gold pinch hitter. There's Luigi Golf. There's Peach Explorer with the white pinch hitter. So there's a mix of like different kind of characters in here. Because we have Los Angeles here. So I think it's going to be like the current vacation tour. We have half city and half other tracks. We did see the Moonview Highway. There is Berlin Byways. Here's our boy. Purple Toad Pit Crew with the Inferno Bikini. Oh, we're going back to the Great Pond of El Retiro. Oh, wait. Missed that the gliders there. Oh, yeah, so there's the glider that I mentioned. Yeah, it looks exactly like the base, the Mario and the Luigi golf hat. And then we got the gold version as well. So nine special. It looks so standard. Very standard. There's the Luigi boy. Baseball Mario. And there's our track, looking nice. And there's the little mayor with the horse dude on the right there again. I'm pretty sure he only had him one time, but it looked like they want to, you know, copy and paste. Yeah, here's the, maybe that church looking cathedral kind of buildings there. Oh, and there's another statue. Looking nice. But yeah, to me, when it comes to all the Euro tracks, they're quite similar, to be honest, like Athens, Berlin, London. They're quite similar. They have that really urban-y, they have that old architectural buildings around the environment. So yeah, very similar, very similar. So yeah, that's your summer celebration. It's funny how we got three Euro tracks back to back. Athens, Rome, and now Madrid Drive. I'm like, dang, dog. Where's South America? Where's America? I want to visit America. What's with Asia? Been to all these Euro places already. Oh yeah, and also the music. Loving the music. I think this is one of the better music out of all the city tracks. There's a guitar funk and romanticness to it. And a bit of dramatic into it as well. Yeah, it suits really well. Suits really well with this. With the theme that's going on here. Madrid. Loving it. Loving it. Lovey dovey. The music is on fire. Look at that. Fire. Alright, let's hop on to the Mi trailer and see if it's on fire as well. Wait, zoink. There we go. Mi trailer. So, there's Orangey. Orangey dude there. And we got the blooper. Yep, that is blue bay indeed. Alright, so I'm gonna say fire flower for the orange Mi suit. For the blooper. Ha! Bubble. Bubble would be nice. Fire flower. Bubble. Oh, okay, okay. We got triple banana. Triple banana. What? Okay, so it works. Oh, what a surprise. We got a ice flower with blooper. I guess that also works as well. You're deep under the ocean. It is absolutely cold in there. So yeah, it works. It works well. It works well. Bam. Moving on to wave 40. We got the Plain Jane. Plain Jane Mi suit. We got the. I think we got blue already, isn't it? We got the blue. This has to be a light blue. Otherwise, I'm colorblind. Like I would say, I'm a bit of a colorblind bear. So, light blue Mi suit. Basic B. Nothing new here, no bants. So yeah, there's your light blue. And finally we got a ice flower. I would give this geezer an ice flower as well. So ice flower for this light. Oh, even dash ring. Yeah, dash ring also works as well. So yeah, ice flower, dash ring. There we go. That is your trailers for this tour. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Cause I will dance my life away like this. My belly dance. Alright, yeah, that's it. Credit time. Cheerios! I would like to thank my amazing members for supporting the channel directly. The Hidden Beast Barian, the one and only, the K-Fit. Thank you so much. And the Yoshi Barians, Brian Voice, Eri M, Eamon, Roy Gold, Dark Vader, Xavier McKnight, Zane, William Freeland, Nikki Doe, Lance, SHC, Dark Malgus, MKT Kid, and Pie Guy Alba. And the rest of the Mini Barians. They're too mini to see, but they're supporting as well. Thank you all. Really appreciate it. Really do.